do not. There is no try.
Aloha! Welcome back. I'm sure you guys are here to wonder who won the week of Jedi for Jesus. Well, before we announce the winners, I just want to announce a few things. We had 37 participants for the online vacation Bible school. I want to thank all of you young Padawans for joining us through this trip. It was amazing. And for those of you that sent pictures and videos and things like that, I really appreciate that. My wife, Master Jedi Stendo, she really appreciated that as well. And we just had a wonderful time seeing that. And I also want to announce every place that was represented from this online vacation Bible school. So we had kids from Oahu, the Big Island, Oregon, Michigan, North Carolina, and Haiti all participate this past week, and it was so encouraging to us. Now, I know I was going to do a slideshow today, but I kind of ran out of time, and there's a lot of pictures and videos to go through, so I'll be releasing the slideshow a little bit later, but we are going to announce the winners today. But I do want you to know, even if your name is not announced as the winner, you are going to get something. Everybody's going to get a little prize, and you all went from Padawans to Jedis for Jesus, okay? So, also want to let you know, if you are interested in being a part of the Do It Heartily program, please contact me. Or if your parents just have questions of how to join and what it all entails, and you're not a part of this program already, contact me. We can talk it out. And if you join, cool. If you decide, nah, I'll wait till the next vacation Bible school, that's fine as well. All right, just wanted to let you guys know you are welcome to join if you haven't joined already. So for the winners, we actually have families that won. So they're actually going to split the Walmart gift card for school supplies, and we're going to make sure everybody gets a Bible, okay? And the winners are from Michigan, Matea and Madden. From Oahu, Jaden and Crystalin. From North Carolina, Kara and Caleb. From Haiti, Royson and Grayson. And last but not least, our winners are from Oregon, Ellie and Caleb. Again, guys, you all did a wonderful job. Congratulations to the winners. And we're going to make sure and get prizes out to everybody that participated. We love you. God loves you even more. And aloha.
Escape your destiny.
The Force?
Its energy is around us.
This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
So what I told you was true.